excited about all the different inventions we received this year. We had almost 600 entries, and out of those 600, your inventions were chosen to compete in the finals.
10 of the top young inventors in the Tampa Bay area presented their creative designs at the 5th Annual Young Innovators Competition at the University of South Florida Monday evening. These competitors have invented a way to solve problems and created something to improve the world around them. The competition is a tradition honoring Thomas Edison's birthday.
The 10 finalists you see here today were ultimately selected by the USF chapter of the National Academy of Inventors.
Patent attorney Anton Hopin and his daughter Anna started the competition 5 years ago to inspire creativity and ingenuity. The entries were judged based on originality, creative design, and marketability. From a crafty condiment holder,
I don't think anyone here wants to get ketchup off their steering wheel,
to light up alarm clocks,
prototypes.
The panel of judges had lots of questions for the inventors. An additional step for the innovators this year included searching existing patents to ensure originality. The judges had a tough decision selecting the winner this year, highlighting the level of creativity applied to items that we use every day.
Turn it right side over. Woo, look at all that in the bottom already.
The clipping catapult solves this problem.
Engineering and achievement stood out with the designs.
It's a fantastic invention, but it also helps with safety.
So the winner of the 5th Annual USF Young Innovator Competition